For public sector facilities management professionals, vice presidents, directors, and project managers. Today, I'm going to talk to you about how to stop all those underperforming repair renovation projects and create a clear path to consistent, on-time, on-budget project delivery while reducing costs 30 to 50% in 90 days. You already know that 80, 90% of all construction projects are late, over budget, or poorly completed. So let's talk about how to stop all those underperforming repair, renovation, and new building projects. We can show you how to create a clear path to consistent quality, on time, on budget project delivery, while reducing costs 30, 40, or even 50% in as little as 90 days. Effectively managing your facilities to support your organization's missions require the ability to define scope and cost, procure services, and then execute projects in a consistently reliable manner. Simply put, W. Edwards Deming once said, "If you can't describe what you're doing as a process, you don't know what you're doing." Listen, don't take our word for it. Organizations have been wasting millions of dollars for decades due to the inefficiencies of traditional construction project delivery methods. According to McKinsey Global Institute, on average, 80% plus of all projects are late, over budget, and have left a trail of unhappy people. Construction productivity has been flat for decades. National survey information, case studies, and our clients have implemented a programmatic approach and achieved significant improvements in their construction-related facilities management activities throughout all phases of planning, procurement, and construction. We believe that savvy facilities management professionals are uniquely positioned to transform results and stop all the waste by leveraging your leadership and technical skills. You implement a process orientation to integrate people, information, and technology. The GSA of Ventura County, California serves a diverse set of government departments as clients, including public works, schools, and hospitals. Their existing programs supporting the facilities, repair, and renovation requirements for these clients as an administrative agency was not working satisfactorily. In short, the number of projects being completed was going down and clients were unhappy. The County of Ventura GSA had implemented job order contracting years ago, but it was having trouble getting projects scoped, procured, and completed. The level of support and service needed by internal staff proved to be a burden. However, additional support from the current job vendor was unavailable or viewed as too costly. The problem was that the county needed support in multiple client departments, but it could not cost effectively meet their demands. The county took the time and effort to identify an alternative solution that directly translated to a higher performing facilities repair renovation capability for the county and its client department and agencies. Ventura County relied on 4BT to develop a robust solution that meets their requirements and provided the level of service they expected. This directly resulted in a 250% improvement in productivity and a 75% reduction in administrative costs. What we hope you take away from this is that we gave them a roadmap, a plan, suite of tools, and we delivered on it. We addressed their facility support needs, and we implemented a sustainable solution. As a public sector facilities management professional, we know your days are as endless as a list of repairs, renovations, and new buildings, but you really care about ensuring organizational buy-in and adoption of your strategy and delivering on a plan to efficiently sustain your facility's requirements. With the ever-increasing need to do more with less, it's no surprise that savvy facilities managers now demand solutions, not technology or consulting services. Using your ability to pivot from a manually intensive, archaic, inefficient method to a technology-supported, robust process will increase value exponentially. You know the core problem already. No one has the right information at the right time to make the right decisions. Your internal and external teams just continue blaming one another, and nothing really gets better. Just because it happens everywhere doesn't make it acceptable. Look, we get it. BIM, CAFM, CMMS, ERP, pick any of this alphabet soup of technologies. Not one has significantly improved construction outcomes. The issue remains the same. All the project participants are operating in silos, duplicating information, or worse yet, using out-of-date information, information that cannot be used by others, or data that is just plain wrong. The net result is that the project participants, including the building users and customers, are not happy with the results. Certainly, change comes with risks, and technology alone will not solve anything. And without the appropriate steps and tools, your JOC program will find itself facing a high probability of failure. This is an opportunity to do something different, and there is the well-kept secret. No technology is going to deliver a solution for your organization. Software is only useful if it is based upon a robust process and the data is of sufficient quality that is clear and accurate. No software or consultant can solve your problem without your team doing the work. Your most valued asset is your people and your partners. Empower them to solve the problems themselves. Unfortunately, senior leadership typically do not adequately support the facilities management teams. Senior leadership may sponsor key initiatives, but the implementation, if left to facilities management teams, and we all know that the devil is in the details. Unless a viable solution is selected and everything is implemented in the right sequence at the right level of detail, you know what will happen. Effectively managing your facilities repair, renovation, and new builds to support your organization's mission requires the ability to define scope and cost, procure services, and then execute projects in a consistently reliable manner. Fully defining a repair, renovation, or new build is critical to success. Studies have clearly demonstrated that a poorly prepared, poorly communicated scope of work is the primary cause of all construction failures. These same studies shown that the construction delivery method process impacts all aspects of a project. The proven method described here focuses upon creating an environment to support the best value project delivery on a consistent basis as quickly and as efficiently as possible. We have used this method to support our clients, and they have achieved superior outcomes throughout all planning, procurement, and project execution phases of repair, renovation, maintenance, and new builds. My name is Mark Powell, co-founder and president of 4BT. My partners and I supported the implementation of facilities repair, renovation, and new build solutions for organizations of all sizes, design, bid, build, design, build, and current job order contracting solutions. I was convinced there was a better way. So, together with Peter Chilakas, formerly with 4Click Solutions, the RS Means Company and VFA Incorporated, and Gene Spencer, formerly with RS Means Company, we developed a collaborative job order contracting solution to do just that. Throughout our careers, our team members have worked with real property owners of all sizes and their service partners, serving single sites and entire organizations, including the General Services Administration, Public Building Services, Federal Aviation Administration, school districts, county, city, MedCom, University of Texas, and many others. We knew the pieces were there, but not in a way that facility owners could truly benefit. So we focused upon enabling clients to build knowledge and implement robust processes themselves. We address their facility support needs and implement a sustainable solution. Over the past few years, we have developed some great customers and partners, and it has been a pleasure to work with them all. People are always resistant to change, but we focused upon our clients' concerns and delivered actionable solutions. guess what happened? Our clients became engaged in the process and began to transform their organizations. So let's walk through how we can help you and show you how to create a clear path to consistent quality, on time, on budget project delivery while reducing costs 30 to 50% in 90 days. It is really just a four-step process to consistent quality, on time, on budget project delivery while reducing costs 30, 50% in 90 days. First and foremost, focus on a robust process and create a common work environment. And then, assure every scope of work is detailed and presented in a way that everyone can understand. Plan and procure your facilities repair, renovation, and new build program to support your needs. Capture and grow organizational knowledge to achieve maximum value at the lowest administration costs. And finally, consider a cooperative if your annual repair, renovation, construction budget is less than $2 to $3 million. Historically, every repair, renovation, or new construction project was treated on its own as a new program. Overall, there was no consistent, well-defined method for planning, procurement, or project delivery. Each team member developed their own data in their own format, and sharing useful information became problematic at best. Are construction projects with every team member sharing easily understood, reliable information on an early and ongoing basis? Well, in reality, this rarely occurs. The key to measurable improvement is focusing upon people, building and supporting previously disparate teams into a collaborative resource working towards common goals. Your organization's facilities management and procurement professionals and your suite of service providers, architects, engineers, and contractors all need to be on the same page. While each repair, renovation, maintenance, and new build has its own requirements, they unfortunately have been managed by archaic, ad hoc, and unsustainable practices. And all of these processes are supported by various technologies. Each project was procured as its own activity, unnecessarily duplicating efforts and without a well-defined, reliable, or verifiable set of phases, milestones, or information requirements. When you wanted to schedule a renovation project, you would have to create a scope of work, advertise for bids, review the bids, award the contractor, and try to bring the contractor up to speed on your buildings and work environment. This process would take months, many times nearly a year. The results would be costly in delays, duplicative efforts, and numerous change orders. The proven road to measurable improvement is to follow a robust core workflow for every project. Sure, each project has its own unique requirements, but following a common workflow assures every team member knows what to do, where, when, and how much it will cost. The process and workflow are detailed and documented in an operations manual execution guide as part of a long-term multi-party agreement. All documents, forms, schedules, approvals, and information requirements are consistent and communicated in real time through an enabling collaborative technology. A common, robust core workflow is maintained for each and every project. Every project has detailed, reliable costs and concrete timelines. What results is a consistent way of approaching each project that drives best value outcomes for everyone, with a proven track record of 90% plus of all projects and work orders executed in a quality manner, on time, and on budget. The process provides full technical and cost visibility and transparency and is fully auditable and compliant. Using a consistent, robust process allows you to create a reliable program that enables owners and their service providers to consistently achieve best value outcomes for everyone. Let's look at a couple of commonly asked questions about step one. Does setting up a workflow for my organization take a great deal of customization and effort? It does not take a great deal of effort, nor does setting up a workflow. So the answer is no. The primary phases of the workflow have been proven and are already developed. Customization largely comes in the form of specific authorizations and other documents associated with the proposal, bid package, approval notices, authorizations, etc. Focus on a robust process first and create a common work environment. Are there various ways to establish a common construction planning, procurement, and project delivery environment? Yes, there is. Research the market and assure what every approach you take will have a financial benefit. Develop a direct link between your new process initiative and the cost benefits. Far too often, organizations select a technology, consultant, or a solution without developing a cost-benefit analysis for the activity. What happens when organizations do this is that they miss a huge opportunity to get major benefits from the low-hanging fruit. Processes get adopted that do not solve real problems, and overall costs actually increase the reoccurring costs that do not add real value. The market pressures from large technology vendors and consulting companies is strong. So allocate the time up front for your planning to avoid the wrong decisions and reoccurring sunk costs. Establishing quantitative goals based on return on investment is the only way to drive measurable, lasting benefits. So avoid failure by over-investing in planning. For many projects, an owner writes up a scope of work without designer or contractor input, and the level of detail are all over the place. Generally, there's little detailed information about actual site conditions and many things to consider like existing site conditions, how and what needs to be done for demolition, or getting the site mobilized and construction executed. Costing the activity is little more than an educated guess. As a result, the scope of work is poorly defined and poorly communicated. Errors and omissions and change orders are numerous, and increased project costs and uncertain project completion times are the norm. In the end, 9 times out of 10, the owner, building users, the designer, and the builder are unhappy. With a repeatable process in place, the owners and the service providers meet on-site and share information about the work to be done. In this way, the owner can develop and communicate a detailed scope of work that is sufficient for the builder to create a detailed line item description of the required work and the cost of each task. Costs and requirements are no longer a shot in the dark. The tasks and cost information are derived from a locally researched, detailed unit price book, commonly known as a UPB, to which both parties have previously accepted. The UPB describes what is required in terms of an activity with all labor, material, and equipment for the task itemized individually. The detailed scope of work now clearly communicates the project in a way that everyone understands. This process results in fewer errors and omissions, reduced change orders, faster project delivery, and lower costs. All parties fully understand and agree upon the desired result, the cost, and the schedule. Eliminating change orders alone result in a 15% plus reduction of total project costs. Can I use a national average cost data or historical data for my UPB? Well, you can, but why? Even with the use of construction cost indexes, aka CCIs, or area cost factors with national average cost data, introduces gross errors in the cost of the estimate. This is largely due to the significant variation in local individual trade labor rates and fringes, as labor accounts for 50 to 60% of every project. Getting labor costs wrong has disastrous consequences. Summarily, historical data simply represents prior costs, which are likely not representative of the current market or what a project completion cost could have been. It is recommended that the cost be updated annually. However, interim updates should be allowed based upon any significant variation in labor, material, and/or equipment that would affect the total cost of construction by 5% or more. Special skills are not a prerequisite. However, understanding construction cost estimating and knowing how to use a computer is a basic skill. The rest comes with training and experience, and you are starting your training right now. Okay, you sign up with a Jock Services Consultant, and you pay a percentage of your total Jock annual construction volume. Based on the services you select, this approach will cost your firm 2% to over 8% of construction volume. This can easily reach millions of dollars for larger Jock programs, just for administrating the program. And that means you pay 2 times to 10 times more than necessary to implement a Jock program. The Jock Consultant interjects themselves in every facet of the Jock program, and in the process, ends up fostering the old adversarial relationship associated with design, bid, build. You and your team are kept at arm's length from the awarded Jock contractor. As a result, your team fails to develop leadership and other core Jock benefits. Oversight is compromised, and typically results are poor. Jock program benefits fail to justify the costs, and your facilities management team is left to pick up the pieces. Focus on your people and process first. How people interact through the planning, procurement, and building phase of a project determines the level of shared information, the level of trust. How you build your people and processes determines whether everyone will work together and look for solutions, or whether they will be out for their own personal gain. Developing these capabilities internally is required to obtain the full benefits of Jock. As you and your team learn these core Jock fundamentals, it is then simply a matter of procuring the software, cost data, and services you need to support your organization. Assure each member of your team is trained at the appropriate level, from a basic introduction to Jock to advanced levels, and you will end your Jock programs with Excel. The cost for all tools and services is 3 to 10 times less than paying a percentage fee, and your organization builds with you, and your internal and external service provider teams build and retain critical competencies and drive continuous improvement. What type of training is required to set up an owner-managed process? It is important for you, as the owner, to fully understand fundamental principles, process, and workflows. These are neither complex nor time-consuming. It's important to note that your program will continuously improve and adapt over time. You will likely phase in the new process over the first 2 years. What tools and services are generally required? Introductory training and ongoing training is mandatory for all participants and stakeholders. This will be a new way of working for many. Software that embeds your processes and locally researched detailed unit price cost data are also requirements. Isn't it more costly to set up an owner-managed program? Initial costs are higher. However, overall program costs are 3 to 10 times lower than an outsourcing approach. Jock cooperatives began to add construction services to the list of commodities like paper, pencils, and computers that public agencies can purchase in bulk. Fees for these services range from 2 to 8% plus of the construction value. Construction is clearly not a commodity, and fees charged to the owner, Jock cooperative, or contractor of more than 2% are extremely costly. Also, these fees clearly end up being paid by you, the owner. Jock cooperatives are used by owners to learn about Jock in situations where total Jock construction volume is less than $2 to $3 million annually, or to supplement an existing house program. You properly research the job cooperative to assure it is compliant with all applicable regulations and that every contractor proposal is independently audited for compliance. Repair, renovation, maintenance, and new construction activities are not commodities. While job cooperatives play a role, they are not appropriate long-term solutions for all public sector owners. Again, do your homework, do your own research, and check out what your peers say about job cooperatives. Are all job cooperatives the same? Will I get the same value from a job cooperative as I would from an owner-managed job program? And is a job cooperative cost-effective? No, cooperatives are not. Some cooperatives are owned or managed by for-profit private corporations. The private corporations may have different motivations than those managed directly by a government agency. Also, some cooperatives charge owners or job contractors excessive fees. They can be as much as 8% plus of the project construction volume. Look for a cooperative managed by a government agency with no fees to the cooperative members and no more than 2% to the job contractors. Also, assure that every contractor proposal is independently audited and the UPB involved are locally researched and regularly updated. So let me summarize. It is a four-step process to consistent quality, on time, on budget project delivery while reducing costs 30 to 50% in 90 days. One, put all your energy up front and focus upon moving to a robust process and common work environment. Empower an internal champion to own the initiative. Build a cross-functional team of procurement and project managers to work with your selected design builders. Align your repair, renovation, new build requirement with awarded contractor capabilities and actively lead and govern the initiative and seek continuous improvement. Two, require a joint site visit and use an up-to-date locally researched unit price book for every project, regardless of size. For projects exceeding $150,000, an external construction estimate should also be considered. Three, assure that your approach is capable of maximizing overall value, including the capture, retainage, and growth of organizational knowledge. Also assure that your administration costs are appropriate and not tied to total construction value. And four, if you are new to job, or your annual repair and renovation budget is $2 million to $3 million or less, or need to supplement an existing contract, consider a job cooperative. Here's what the overall process looks like visually: developing a transition plan and implementing a proven process that is adapted to your organization. The contract, the workflows, all the required forms, documents, and information are all in place to maximize your resources. Following the path will allow you to finally stop all those underperforming repair and renovation projects and create a clear path to consistent, on-time, on-budget project delivery while reducing costs 30% to 50% in 90 days. Now, there are a few ways you can achieve this. You will spend a lot of time and money doing research, hiring consultants, and developing tools. Building your own locally researched unit price book alone will likely take a year or more and at a cost of $1 million plus. In the interim, project delivery timelines will likely continue to be unmet. Your final costs will continue to exceed your budgets, and basically everyone will continue to be frustrated. This option will put a third party between you and your design builder, and miss the opportunity to build and retain critical information and maximize results. The key to a collaborative process is direct, early, and ongoing involvement of all participants. As the owner, your role is to provide leadership and support and not delegate either. The consultant approach, with costs anywhere from approximately 2% to 8% plus of the construction volume and to 1 million to 3 million plus based annually upon the size of your JOC program and the level of services you use? Think about that. This will cost 3 times to 10 times more than other options and not even guarantee a maximum benefit. Or you can save yourself time and money, not to mention the conventional headache, by avoiding the mistakes made by most and partner with 4BT. Together, we can streamline your numerous and ongoing facilities repair, renovation, maintenance, and new build pipeline and provide the help you need at every stage of the development and ongoing management. We are a partner that is completely supportive to your needs, offering up our decades of expertise and knowledge to help develop the right program for you. Our expertise supports you at each stage of the program and project life cycle, efficiently fast-tracking from initial concept through completion and beyond, and generally 10 times less costly than competitive solutions, and you can be up and running in as little as 3 months. Who is this slide for? As the slide shows, Facilities Management Vice Presidents, Capital Projects Directors, and Operations Professionals. I will also add the Public Sector Real Property Owners, Facilities Management Professionals, Facilities Procurement Project Managers, and let's not forget the contractors. I get it. There are those that will just plain resist anything new and innovative. But this is for those that want an actionable roadmap to improve outcomes with visibility and transparency. This is for those that want to stop implementing solutions that simply do not produce results and empower their teams to drive positive results with buy-in and support for your strategy. We have had success with a wide range of government departments and agencies, including universities, secondary schools, public works, and their design builders. Multiple case studies and researched reports clearly prove that the benefits of time and cost savings, quality, and satisfaction are real. As I shared with you earlier, we helped Ventura County provide the facilities renovation and repair support that their client agencies needed and grew their programs from $8 million to $20 million annually while reducing their administration costs 75%. We help them build clear and effective processes to eliminate waste that resulted in a real business benefit at a fraction of the cost. As Lisa said, we provided the support, technical assistance, and tools needed when they needed it to drive their program forward. We developed a relationship with our client, and we are very proud of what we did for Lisa and her team there in Ventura, California. So, what's going to happen when you work with us? How about stopping all those underperforming repair, renovation projects and create a clear path to consistent, on-time, on-budget project delivery while reducing costs 30%, 50% in 90 days? You're going to get back all the time and money wasted on unproductive duplication of efforts and avoidable errors and omissions and miscommunications. You're going to see a reduction in the complexity of construction planning, procurement, and project delivery, and drive measurable improvement by implementing a consistent, robust process to all repair, renovation, and new build requirements. Frankly, as a facilities management professional, you're going to be relieved as you can now focus on those important initiatives that have continually been backburnered by daily fiascos. Those planning, procuring, and executing the numerous ongoing facilities repair and renovation jobs can be simplified and made as easy as you want them to be. So how does it work? In the past, when you wanted to take advantage of the benefits for an integrated planning, procurement, and project delivery available from a JOC program, you would have to pay a JOC consultant a percentage fee of your construction value. But now, You simply work with us to set up your job program. Purchase only the tools and the training you need without paying excessive fees or failing to gain all the available benefits. We sit down with you and your team, review your current process, perform a gap analysis, and jointly tailor a job program that has a workflow and tool set that is right for your organization. Do you see how easy we have made it for you? Before, when you wanted to scope a project from a cost and technical perspective, you would have to rely upon hodgepodge of historical information, national average cost reference data, and subcontractor quotes. This process was not only time-consuming, but rarely, if ever, you gave a reliable cost of what you wanted to accomplish. Now, you simply look up the detailed tasks required for your repair or renovation project and reliably determine the labor, material, and equipment costs needed. You even have separate tasks and costs for demolition, and for quantities, and for how and where the work is being done. All of this information is derived from a detailed unit price cost book developed specifically for you and your location and kept current by us. Your design-build partners also develop their proposals using the same cost information. So everyone is on the same page. You, your team, and those doing the work actually have a reliable detailed scope of work that everyone understands. The items that are required are actually delivered. Again, you see how easy it is? When you are asked to check on the status of contractors' bids, individual project or work orders, the amount of your budget extended or committed versus available, or your minority business participation, chances are you would panic. Most likely, you would review a variety of outdated reports from multiple sources and place multiple calls to contractors or your team only to get sent to voicemail. But now, you can open your dashboard and set the status of all your contracts, projects, proposals, budgets, MBE, WBE participation, budget versus actuals, and more at a glance. All of your information is also available and updated daily via a data dump that can easily be imported into the system or report generation of your choice. Now, what I'm going to show you is a quick video introduction to our 4BT PE cloud solution for owners. Our 4BT PE cloud solution integrated planning, procurement, and project delivery platform that enables facilities to systematically organize, collaborate, and leverage actionable information to consistently drive on time, on budget, quality outcomes working with the design builders and all of your facilities repair, renovation, and new build initiatives. Log on to get started. You will notice that instantly you have access to a comprehensive dashboard with key insights to all your facilities, projects, and work orders. You can easily drill down to view, create, or approve individual projects, estimates, or work orders, and view, understand, and immediately address any issues. Align all internal and external teams, procurement, project managers, contractors, and subcontractors to drive maximum efficiencies. Request a no-obligation trial today. I want to make you aware that this is a limited time offer. We are currently looking to work with 10 new client organizations at this time. As you can imagine, we get a ton of questions all the time, and this slide addresses the most common, frequently asked questions. Most of these have been addressed earlier in this discussion. So how can we help you, whether you are new to Jock or are using a Jock consultant? And who needs to be involved, and why should you consider 4BT? Let me put it this way. The core benefit and difference in our approach is treating everyone involved as equal partners in the process, which in turn greatly increases internal knowledge and greatly enhances Jock program success. During this process, It is important to gain management support and understanding. Both are critical. This is true as well as all participants internal to the organization, facilities management professionals, procurement, project management, and building professionals. JOC is a fundamental change in how people work together on a day-to-day basis. It is important for everyone to be directly involved without the buffer of a consultant so that they can actually feel it, to understand it, and believe it.